Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be talking about a favorite topic of homeschoolers, and that is Usborne books. Today I'm going to share with you guys five of my favorite series or categories from the Usborne books and ones that would be specifically helpful in your homeschool. No, I am not a consultant for Usborne. I just love sharing the books that they have to offer and can't wait to share with you guys some of our family's favorites. So let's get started. Hi, my name is Katie and welcome to Life in the Mundane. I am a second generation homeschool mom of six beautiful kiddos, and on this channel we talk all things resources. I love to share with you resources that are going to help you in your homeschooling and help encourage you in your biblical parenting and how you can utilize those to their fullest potential so that you can make the most of the little moments.
First kind of book from Usborne that I want to point out as a favorite that specifically offers a lot of educational value is the Wipe Clean books that they have to offer. They have them in mini versions and in larger versions. These Wipe Clean books are dry erase, they're reusable, which makes them a great bang for your buck. But what I love about them is while they are dry erase and they have ones for your preschoolers and your kindergartners, they also have ones for elementary age kids. And that has been a really awesome thing to have. So we've got ones on first words where they're going to be tracing different spelling words, a great way to work on those beginning spelling skills. We've got ones on learning how to tell time. Grammar and punctuation rules where they're going to find the mistakes or they're going to circle different parts of speech. Beginning pen control, which is for those younger writers as they help learn how to make straight lines and curves and things like that. Learning capital letters. This is, you know, your more typical tracing your different letters, and then they also have fun activities within each page. Starting timetables and fast math facts. All of these are great because, like I said, they have that reusable value. They're perfect for on the go, in the car, or for, we use a lot of these in our bad day box. If you're not familiar with what a bad day box is, be sure to check out the video up in the iCards or down in the description below. The next category of books I want to share with you guys is the encyclopedias. Usborne offers a wide variation of these internet-linked encyclopedias. I love the Usborne Geography Encyclopedia. So all you have to do is look up a different location here on Earth or even in outer space and find out all sorts of fun information. Learning about Mexico? No problem. Flip it open and you can find all sorts of fun information about the geographical location, the people who live there, the different cultures and types of foods they eat. And the Usborne Encyclopedia of World History works really well with our story of the world. And it takes you into all the different topics that are discussed in that book. We can look at what an Assyrian home looks like or learn about the conquerors of North America. It's got great pictures, great facts, and the best part is it has internet links. So when you follow the links in the book online, you can find additional videos, fun games, activities, all sorts of additional resources. So it can be a great resource for your homeschool. And then here is the final one we have, which is the Usborne Children Encyclopedia, which just really deals with a little bit of everything. If you just kind of want something that touches on a little bit of everything, this is a great place. It's got some history, it's got some geography, it's got information on farming, electricity. So this is going to touch on a lot of different topics. Great for those beginning research papers. Speaking of research papers, that brings us to our third category, which is their writing books. Guys, I cannot even tell you how amazing these have been in our homeschool. So they have all sorts of ones. We have one, I don't have it here with me right now, but on how to write your own comic book. This is writing your own scripts, your own movie scripts, or writing your first story, writing your first book. These books are amazing. They're each kind of laid out similarly, but very different themes. They offer different tips on, so this one is on writing your own scripts. So it's gonna teach you how to give instruction, how to write dialogue. It gives you different examples, teaches you sort of a lesson, and then has your child write their own dialogue for this movie scene. I love the fact that it's in a fun, easy way, but it gets your kids excited about writing. I have several who have dyslexia or who struggle with writing and spelling, and this has been something, probably one of the main things that has actually gotten them to want to write on their own. So definitely something worth checking out. The fourth category is also a great resource when it comes to beginning writing skills or beginning reading skills, and that is their themed book. These are under $5, and they have ones on caterpillars and butterflies, castles. We have one on horses and bees and all sorts of fun facts. These are done at more of a beginning reading level, but it's great for nonfiction reading. You'll learn all about different types of castle, the fabulous feast that they had inside, and what jousting is. But as you can see, the text is easy to read for your beginning readers, but gives them a lot of information. So when my kids are little, especially if you have kids that are doing IEW and you need a younger source text for them, this can be a great companion for that. For our fourth set of books, I'm gonna show you a little bit closer. It is the See Inside and the Lift the Flap books. Both of these sets of books are uniquely designed with fun lift the flap facts that take you kind of on a closer look inside of different kinds of information. So let's go look at a few of them.
All right, so we've got the See Inside and the Lift the Flap series. They just have some slight differences, but as you can see, there's things that range from a much younger topic like lift the flap opposites to things like lift the flap fraction and decimals, telling time, and even lift the flap engineering. We really love this book. This has been a lot of fun for my kids. So it's not just for your little ones. We have See Inside the World of Shakespeare, which has been a fun one to see what some of the different aspects of the plays and seeing what the theater used to look like. And again, like I said, it's got that lift the flap feel of younger kids' books, but it's got the facts and information for your older elementary kids. If your kids are struggling with different math concepts, I have found that these lift the flap math themed books have been really helpful. Having your kids really see what fractions look like in real life. When we start talking about cooking is a great way to learn about fractions. How many slices of a pizza? Okay, this is 5/8, or that the glass is half full, or things like that. Teaching them how to use real life concepts to understand these math facts. But it goes beyond just showing graphs for quick fractions and goes into things like learning how to add or even multiply fractions. So this can be a great addition if your child just needs a little extra reinforcement in a fun, easy way. And of course, don't forget the See Inside science themed ones. Look Inside Your Body is a great one when learning about anatomy. You can learn all about the digestive tract, which is always a favorite for the kids. And See Inside the Universe. We've enjoyed using this with our astronomy. One note about this is Usborne is not a Christian company, so just be aware with any of their science-themed books that you are going to potentially need to edit a little bit of the content depending on your personal beliefs. And we have found that fairly easy to do, but I did want to give that little disclaimer.
Our fifth and final category would have to be some of the ways that they introduce classic literature. So they have these great Usborne illustrated classics. These are abridged, but they are really well done classic books.
This one covers Huckleberry Finn and other stories and has great child age appropriate illustrations to go along with it, but it's broken into different chapters. And each book, there's several different books in here. And we've really enjoyed these. We have the Usborne Illustrated Classics. We have the Usborne Illustrated Stories of Greek Myths. We have the Princess Stories. We have so many different ones, but it's been a great way to just be kind of an early introduction to some of that classic literature. Another way that we like to introduce our kids to some classic literature in a fun, age-appropriate way is by doing these Usborne graphic classics. So these are graphic novels. If your kids love graphic novels, they are going to absolutely love these books. And you're going to be able to learn. We have Macbeth that my kids have done, The Three Musketeers, The Wizard of Oz. We have The Hound of Baskerville, and so many more. So you're definitely going to want to check those out.
I hope this has given you a couple of ideas for your next Usborne party when you're invited and you're trying to find something that will help improve your homeschool. Hopefully these can give you a few ideas. I barely touched the surface on some of the amazing things that Usborne has to offer, but please feel free to drop down in the comments some of your favorite Usborne books. I would love to hear more, and I'm always on the lookout for the next best thing from Usborne. Be sure to stick around, as next week we'll be having a giveaway here on the channel and a lot of other amazing content. So don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss out, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.